So here we have a D-Bol overhead throw. So the idea is set up like a deadlift or an RDL. We're going to hinge our hips and collect the ball. Do our best to grab it up and get it to our knees like so. Yeah? Need to move around a little to get the momentum down. Up from here, we're going to throw it over one shoulder like so. And repeat on the other side.